was like, you're 40 years old, and you caught COVID. Yeah, you expect a 7 or 8 year old to keep their mask on, and you can't.
Yeah, that's what's going on.
What's wrong with that picture? What's wrong with that picture?
Yeah, that's nuts. Yeah, that's absolutely crazy. Yeah, so that's...
Well, I told you I flipped out on somebody last weekend.
No, she didn't.
Maybe 2 weeks ago, I was downtown somewhere, or maybe 3 weeks ago, and this guy was freaking out over a mask, and I'm getting sick of it, like, I'm not able to do a lot of things that other people can, and, like, I want to go and see my therapist, and, like, just those kind of things,
right.
And getting all excited, like, oh, you're making us wear a mask on the bus, you're taking away our civil liberties, and I'm like, and I got really annoyed about it, I'm like, you know what, buddy, just get COVID and you will die. Things will open up faster than you will be dead.
Oh my god.
The bus driver just looked at me and he was like,
hey, my brother lives in Ottawa.
Mm-hmm.
In ETN. And he's 80 years old. And he's been in the house since COVID started in March and he has never been out for anything.
Really?
I think I've been out maybe five or six times.
He's still there with his wife. So, he just thinks it's almost impossible to go any place in Ottawa without running into it.
Well, it's
I've only been out like 4 or 5 times.
Window. Calling on a window.
Oh,
messenger room camera on my stop recording.
The end of February, we started in January.
Yeah.
We had like a month of in-person and that was it.
Wow. Yeah. It's been a half year.
But the bus driver, he just looked at me and he was like, I was waiting for somebody to speak up, and then they wanted to sit down to him for like an hour.
Oh my god.
It just pissed me off.